Hello viewers, in this tutorial, in my blank page, I will add 4 page item. Whenever I click on this code's cards, it will redirect to the blank page and show my course title, category, subcategory, and price. So friends, let's start the blank page, create page item. Title. Source type SQL query return single value. Equal to this ID. Okay. Appearance optional. Type display only. Yes, the title is Protocol Apex. Here I will add 3 more items. I can take it by the duplicate. The name is subtitle. The source subtitle save. Here I can see the subtitle name. Duplicate. Get with subget. Source. Here. Category. Category and another is price. Okay, friends. Okay. Save and run. Yes, now I can see the details here. Label title, subtitle, subcategory, and this is price. Save and run. Okay, now I can see the information here. I will hide this course ID now. Here I can concat the dollar sign. You can see them dollar sign here. Okay, now check this. Whenever I search the course Oracle, it is redirect to the Oracle Apex card or Oracle related card. Whenever I click on this card, it will redirect to the blank page course details. If I search another one, hacking, ACCKING. Okay, now I can see here two cards. Okay, I can see here it. If I search hacking for beginners, it has no price. Thank you, friends. Please follow my channel, subscribe and share.